this tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Yeah.
This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what?
Catch our monster!
Man, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Any hellbender will pay extra if it's poisonous! I have missed the thrill of the hunt!
Good, because we're not leaving without our catch!
I think it's playing with us!
Could be a trap!
Something bigger.
Size don't mean nothing.
One less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Will.
It's okay, buddy. Groot don't like things that move fast.
Perhaps you speak its language.
Ugly, smelly, it has more in common with you.
Let loose, Rocket!
Does it look friendly? Looks like a monster to me.
Aura, slice him up!
Feel this?
I think it's playing with us.
Not cool!
Holla! That thing stinks!
What? I don't smell anything!
Crash!
Maybe try calling it like a pet! Here, monster! We're not to hide!
But it can still run! Gotta be some way to slow it down! What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektor 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the...
Oh!
You guys seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster.
Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song! Now we're talking!
Watch the ships!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks, as Peter Crew instructed.
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Will!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
The quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You're here dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get through on my ship!
My ship!
Look! That's it! Let me drive! You're gonna get us killed!
You're not dead yet!
We are in this hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost to subdue.
Your hell is frozen.
The Tathians do not like the cold.
Try putting on a shirt.
See? He's so.
Bruce says, watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
So much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it.
Hit the blue button.
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added.
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter.
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button.
Shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Home stretch!